Okay, so welcome back, guys, to part 2 on how to model a Blender interior. We're gonna continue the kitchen today, well, in this video. And please watch the rest of the series, and make sure be sure to subscribe because I upload videos daily. So let's get started.
Thank you.
think. Yeah. I'm gonna add Okay, I think that'll be it for this part. Yeah. So I'll be seeing you in the next video. We're gonna continue everything on the chairs and all the furniture. So bye.